guys, it's summer, and not feeling it. You know that video where I showed you what I got? And at the end it started to get a tinky bit more sad. Okay, I mean, I just want more. I want more love. Gosh, I feel kind of sad that I'm not getting that much love. But a few people have been giving me love, which I've been really starting to love. But I'm just a sucker. But and then I thought, should I quit YouTube or should I stay on it and just be more strong and competitive? So I decided to stay on YouTube and be more strong and competitive. Guys, this is gonna make you get more subscribes. But I know it wasn't as good as my gymnastics video that I done a few days ago. But that's when I was only 7, and now I've had more practice. Now I'm getting really good at it. And please, I don't want hate comments on my site. I want nice and competitive comments. And if you don't really like me, you're going to give me hate comments, please do not, because I'm also going to feel sad about it. So please do not make me any hate comments. Just, if you're going to give me some hate, punch a punching bag. Or if you don't have one, slap your bed. So I just feel like that's more better than either hurting people or getting me some upset. I may look terrible, but doesn't mean I looked terrible when I was younger.
There you go, the baby. Cucumber, strawberry, grapes, melon.
Okay, let's do that. Hey, that's how I used to look. Compare it to me now. I know. I tried. But it's just never working. No, I try and try and try every single day. But I'm not getting as much luck. But I'm going to be strong and do more fun stuff. Anyway, bye you guys. That's all I have to say. Well.